Hi everybody, it's a steamboat. The steamboat went off on 9/24 at 5:15 a.m. Well, I don't know if we're gonna see it. There's a little bit of a flash in the back, I don't know. But what happened later that same day was this. It's 7:03. So here's the eruption details. It went off at 5:18 a.m. Steamboat, no webcam, no, not major. The duration, minus 60 minutes. Standard duration is 1 hour. So it didn't last very long. The time the video was uploaded, 6:48. Started as I was driving to Norris, single burst, did not have any pauses and restarts. Duration hard to judge, but not vent, went to steam about an hour in, and south vent was doing water then and continued until I left an hour later. So, I don't know if that pink color was an indication, but let's go to yesterday's streaming cam at 6:07 a.m. They put that light on it. Stars are still out. Okay, let's see what happened last night overnight. Color blue enhances the serotonin and activates it in your brain. So the frequency of the sky in that color, there goes the plane, is activating our natural serotonin. And the sun's frequency is also changing. Well, it's slowly changing from hydrogen to a helium star. But it'll take billions of years before it becomes a red dwarf. These frequencies are changing, and it's good to look at a blue real sky. The blue LED screens, they excite. They'll keep you awake. That kind of fake light LED keeps you awake at night. But the real blue sky will make you, that's why you feel better when you go for a walk outdoors. Okay, let's go to the overnight. Last night, overnight, was pretty active. The park is still open at this time. I believe that is 9:30. 10, something like that. It was pretty bright because the moon is pretty bright. There goes something up in the corner, went straight up. Oh, there goes a plane. Okay, I'm going to stop it now, and I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye. Just to cap it off. There goes something. Airplanes, most likely.